Back so soon. Still on the loading screen. Sit back in my chair while it loads. Probably can't hear me properly now, that's cool. Oh, here we go. Something's happening. You're doing something, Line. I don't know what, but you're doing something. And I like it. I think. Come on, you can do it. You can make it, come on. Come on. There you go. On your line.
No! It wasn't me! Come here, I'll wield the knife! Please! Have mercy!
Caia est omnes divisa in partes tres.
Dude! French prisons are fucked up! Ow, my eye.
Where am I?
In hell.
Thank you. At least you answered me. Alright, I'm just gonna take a rest for now. Be back in a second. Don't steal my shoes, please. Alright, the concussion's passed. I'm ready to do some sleuthing. Oh, hello. I honestly expected Eagle Vision to do something then. Hey, man. What's up?
What are you staring at, piss pot?
Oh, okay. Expected a friend, but... Oh, wow. Hang on. I know what this is. Thank you. You heard you the first time. What's up, man? Do you want to speak?
Welcome to your new home.
You're better than the other guy. What's in the crate? I'm just gonna look out through the window. Right. Guess I'm just gonna take a... Oh, I may as well have a look outside the door. See if I can reason with the guards.
Hello? I must speak to someone.
Well, that was helpful. Reckon I'll go to bed now. Dad, watch. That guy's squealing about the blood over there. We're trying to get some rest. Shut up. Right. GG. For the night. Oh, good sleep. Wake up. Wakey, hand off Snakey. Whoa! Hey!
What'd you come by this, Pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this.
Give it back!
Oh, wow. Okay, here we go.
Take it back. If you think you can.
Alright, here we go. This is something. What is that guy over there doing? Oh, no. Perry. Yes, bad touch.
Well struck, piss bun. See if your defense is good.
And leave on the old man.
So much effort for a murder antique. The only thing you can hear is clapping his ear to your jaw. Say that again.
I will.
Nothing more to say, old man.
Oh. Can you just die? Fuck me, man. You got more health than the bloody guards outside!
Get the bastard!
Which one, me or him? Ah, of course. Just God, does this segment really have to be this long? Thank you.
Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little piss boy.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
Yeah, there they are. The monkey, the weird thing from the Desmond, from AC1.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. None of your business. Just give me back my watch.
Arno Victor Dorian.
Dude. Dorian. Seriously.
Of course. Jabberlek. I knew your father.
Can I have my watch back? Thank you.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. Well, 76, 77. December, as I recall, no witnesses.
It was the summer of... Never mind. Wrong song.
Wrong song. Was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stay with me. You might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Yeah, if I can get out of here, man. Did you forget about that?
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested.
Love it. Cult.
The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
Are you planning on doing that from in here?
This is a good question. Mm-hmm. 2 months later. Again, time just passes in this game, doesn't it? Dude, I just belted the crap out of you. How are you possibly beating me now?
Again! Focus, pisspot.
What the hell is going on out there?
Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open up until you might just come looking soon.
Yeah, my turn, man.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire. Follow the lead.
Alright.
Unless you prefer to rot here for the rest of your life.
Prison is up against the wall.
I know you're currently.
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back!
I'm holding B. Whatever. What works, works, I guess.
Right. Let's get out of this shell.
Who there? Me there? No there. Oh no, I'm stuck on something. What is this? Oh dear. Dear. It's alright, I got out of it. Oh no. Oh no, Perry. Haha, good try there, mate. Don't lie, you deserve that. Big heal, why not?
Is the door open? Wait, we have a problem.
I don't know how to heal, I'll do it later. Alright, parry. Hey, I'm parrying, man. Parrying, man. Do you not know the meaning of the word? There we go, that's how you do it. Oh, dude, really? More? Fuck it, I'm running.
Let's go.
Yeah, good idea. Stop calling me that, man. Where's the window? I wanna go out the window, I do. Oh, no, what are you doing? Get out the window! Oh my god, kill yourself. Aaron, seriously. Thank you. Remember when people blame the game? It's like, dude, you're the one playing. How do you get so far away? Is he up there? He's up there. Okay. Well, now I know. Can't follow the beaten path, can you? There we go. There we go. Oh, please. You do not want to give me a smoke bomb. That's the end right there. You give me a smoke bomb, I've won. When in doubt, smoke bomb out. Alright, I'm lost. I'm down. Fire! Fire, damn you! Hang on, do I have smoke bomb? How do I use it? Okay, not like that. So I gotta learn how to use a fucking smoke bomb first. Yes, how do I use it? RB, of course. So simple. I just threw three of them down at once. Why can't I attack? Why am I not attacking this guy? Why am I not attacking? Hang on, I gotta loot some of these. I just wasted a lot of shit.
Brilliant, now you're down again.
Why not? So I just wasted three smoke bombs. That was my part. That was my fault. That doesn't happen in the old Assassin's Creed, just so you know. That's alright, I'll get used to it. Yeah, good, I don't want to fight. Goodbye.
What are you waiting for, Pispa? It's time to jump.
What? Just scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago.
Now get up there!
I can't, that's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy!
If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us. You'll make a great fit.
Goodbye, Fistpod! You, back away from the ledge!
Probably gonna jump now. L forward, RT, F plus B. I'm doing it. Thank you. That was just the start? Are you serious? Fucking hell. That was the longest start ever. Great start, though. My screen would stop fucking jarring. That's really annoying. But great start. Great start to a great game. I got good feelings about this. Alright, one of the loading screens. I'm just gonna go get dinner ready and I'll come back. I'm actually gonna... it's about 2 a.m. at night, 3 a.m. by now. I got my iPad next to me. What am I doing? I can check the time. Idiot. It is... Oh, it's only 1:40. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go get some... make some toast after this and watch... watch a little TV. I say that because my battery's getting flat. I can tell it's about to die, so I've got like maybe 15-20 minutes left before bad shit happens.
Please?
Oh, you look different.
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. But after what happened...
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father, he wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arno. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable.
Oh, here we go.
You an assassin. Me a Templar.
Oh, God.
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't!
Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
I know about this letter. It fucking took me hell and highway to get it to him and then didn't even work out in there, because you got in the way.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room.
Yeah.
I know, Ben.
I thought he'd get it eventually.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
I get it. You've got me in trouble like 15,000 times by now, and now you're telling me to piss off. Women. Right. Well, I fucked that one up. So I'm jumping in your legend. Yeah? You good? Alright. I'm gonna play some Assassin's Creed in another 15 minutes. After loading screen, of course. They're not even fun loading screens. Why aren't the ones we could walk around? Those were good. Those kept me entertained. They meant being rogue, I tell you what. City? District City? Does those mean it's getting harder or that I'm getting more anonymous, more infamous? Oh wow, what happened here? Wow, what was this? Damn it, pisspot! What are you doing? Question. I am confuzzled. But I'm sure a marker on the map will help me any second now. Or not. I will probably play the next mission to honor a story, you know? I'll continue. I've got another 10 minutes. Where do I go? Had lost, to be honest. Oh, over there. Let me get out of there. Oh, it's pretty close, actually. Can I jump across this? I cannot. Oh, I'm glad he grabbed on. I pressed B then, and I forgot that's drop in this game. Definitely do not want to wall eject. That does not sound fun at all. Whoa, fucking hell, man. Calm down with the Superman leaps there. This is not Halo. No, there, yes, yes, on the ball, Arno. Get on it, man. And we'll get there eventually. Yes. Whee! Man, shit is going down in the town square, eh? Is that my house? That's not my house. No, I was here earlier. No, I wasn't. I have no idea where that is. Apparently, I want to get over there, though. Over there, though. apparently I can't go any faster than this. That's cool. I get it. Let's get shot now. Walk slowly, calmly. And then I'm gonna jump onto this. Slowly and calmly. And then this. I can only assume this is where I'm meant to go. This is not where I'm meant to go. I feel really stupid. If I've just climbed over this for no reason, then... Oh, wow. Hello, stupid. My name's Aaron. Nice to meet you. And I'm out of the restricted area. So I went over that for nothing. Oh, I bet you this is going to make me go back in it though. $10. This one's a little harder than the last ones I've been doing. But that's alright. I'm good at games, right? Right?
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
This guy learn all this, seriously. Ooh, pretty. Look at this. This is some posh place. Ah, but no, seriously, I'll work to you.
What am I supposed to do with this medallion?
Don't know, to be honest. Don't even know why I'm here. Liking the sound of that. Whoa, what is going on here? Seriously, that was, did you, what is this? Jump skips, honestly. This is not the Assassin's Creed I know. Get on there, there you go. Get on there, come on now, you can do it, there you go. Wasn't supposed to do that. I got a feeling I would get on this looking this thing in the middle. Unless there's something, no, there's nothing up there, so yeah, I'm pretty sure I gotta
get. If you can pluck your head from your own arse, come find us.
Or not. Is that it? Do I have to get up there? I don't think I'm gonna get up there. I think that was from the house earlier. Oh, there it is. Well, I'm getting close.
What am I supposed to do with this medallion?
That. Great. Puzzles. Timed puzzles. Timed puzzles I fuck up. Serious. Have I got to go back over there and interact again? Right. Well, that happened. No, definitely didn't want that to happen. There we are. That happened. That's good. I guess. So that sucked.
Perhaps it's the sunbeam.
Get up there, man. Come on now. Let's not do this again. There we go. There we go. Come on. There you go. Get up. Yeah, there you go. No, yeah. And there we are. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't doubt me. Don't doubt me. My name is Adlin. I do not fuck up. Oh, I'm sorry, did you doubt me? You should know. This loading screen, I'll tell you what. Alright, hang on.